Danny Garcia's dad, Angel Garcia, had some not so nice words to say to Mauricio Herrera. Here's what he had to say. Check it out.
What else do you want to show your son about Puerto Rico? Because you're originally.
Well, I want to take him around, but right now we focus, man.
So after.
I wish, man, listen. I wish I could be right now by that beach, but you know it's a job right now. We gotta get this job done. After this job is done, we can stay until Wednesday, so we gonna go all out. But the thing is this. Herrera out there talking about that I'm not focused, well, we not focused on him, that we ain't focused on this, that we worrying about the Puerto Rican fans. And no, listen, we train the same weight for every fight. If he's thinking in his mind that we not here for him to whoop his ass on Saturday, he's on the wrong page. Let him keep thinking like he ain't for a shock of the night. The question is going to be this, when Danny start landing his shit, will Herrera be able to handle that shit? That's going to be the question.
What's your prediction for this Saturday?
I say Herrera, he's getting a little bit excited because I've been humble.
You've been very quiet.
Yeah, I've been humble. The reason why, because I just wanted to focus on Danny. But he's been bashing a little bit here and there. It don't really mean nothing. But the thing, the prediction is going to be there. In his mind, he really think. I mean, you got to get the man hope he don't get knocked out. You got to give him that kind of hope. But the thing is this, when Danny's going to start touching him, and when that lights come on, it's a different level. See, he never been on this level. He been on ESPN level. You know what I mean? With some names, they're not even names. He never been with top guns. He's on the top gun level now. When these guns start touching him, will he able to respond to these guns? That's gonna be the question. I say knock on the fifth.
Fifth round.
Yeah, fifth round. I'm not even gonna say knock. I'm gonna say he's gonna take a knee. Body shots. Gonna take him down.
Wow, that's pretty bold prediction.
Thank you.
That's a good prediction.
Thank you.
What fight are you most looking forward to this year? There's a lot of good fights. April 12th, Bradley.
You saying to fight Dan?
Yeah.
Well, anybody. I mean, I'll do that. That's our job. Like I said before, my job is to train them. Our job is to pick them. You know what I mean? Everybody has a job. So whatever Al says, listen, I ain't never turned nothing down. When the phone rang, that one phone call, that one name we always took, we never picked and scratched. I'm being honest to you. One thing about me, I will never lie to you. I will never lie to nobody because I hate liars. Because as a child, I was lied to. And I hate liars. You know what I'm saying? So I will never lie to you. When the phone rang, when anytime it rings and I was on it, and he gives me a name, it's who I take. Because I believe in destiny. Destiny means the first name you're given is meant to be. When you start picking and scratching, think things don't go your way. But now you're picking and scratching. Now it's not destiny no more.
Either way, check out Puerto Rico. It's a beautiful city, beautiful people, great food. You can't really see it right now, but it's very nice. Actually, let's turn that into daylight.